a bit. Hey, Dragonfire. How are you doing, buddy? Easy day at work, or another little... meh. What is that? Well, that was gonna be something unique. Still busy because of the Wi-Fi ban list. So are you, is the busy portion of that is you having to manually do that, or is the busy portion them getting really mad that you had to do that and they are complaining about it? We were just talking, like I was telling them, I went to the doctor today. Never seen anything like it. It's an authentication key. And you know they require masks in there. This is new to me. Guy came in pretty upset. We should test it. They were making him wear a mask. And he looked at the group of us that were sitting there with our masks on and called us communists. Not too many that have been, but I called mad mostly. They're frustrated because some have already sent it in and they're still on the list for some reason. I got you. That, yeah, I can see that being pretty sucky, right? You think you've done everything you needed to do?
Now you see what I can finish you here and now. Astro
But I'm not allowed to clear them. Only student affairs can. Interesting. And I'm sure they're probably just thinking that you're passing the buck along. What the hell? Where did that thing come from? Didn't cover the fact that you know, so that was actually the thing I told Scarecrow. I shouldn't have opened my mouth, but I did. I told him, I was like, hey, look, you can not want to wear a mask all you want. I don't really care. But that is not communism. That is just a private entity wanting you to wear something. No different than them wanting you to wear a shirt, shoe, shirt, pants. Right? Yeah, like he was an idiot. Just the way he was acting. Everyone hanging in there? This'll make us even more formidable. Alright, so she got. It was another magic emblem. That's fine. Is that it? I had 30. Paid 40 CP just for those two things?
We seem to have come across something a little unusual.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Leave the charges to me!
You picked the wrong fight!
That's what I get for living in this backward state. I'll tell you that.
These don't seem like your run-of-the-mill Zoogles the Rennets usually keep around. Indeed, I believe it's safe to assume these were used in her experiments. Most certainly look
as they've got little Zoogles in a cage.
I've been doing really great lately.
Oh, it's kill this woman. She's taking little Zoogles and making them do horrible things.
But a poem like this should be easy.
You gonna try to get any streams in soon? Dragonfire? Just thinking the other day, I don't think I have seen you stream in a month or more.
This one's got your name on it.
may do an impromptu stream tomorrow night.
Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
Just to play this a little more. What am I looking for? That is what I'm looking for. Anybody lurking, we will be getting to a loyalty boss chest tonight. I'll make sure I do that before I finish. I've already been here. Guess we got a level 2. We'll definitely do that before logging off today.
See if we can find something that'll release it.
What is that huge flower-looking thing up there? Is that the ship's engine?
Indubitably. As one might expect, large ships require large engines in order to sail.
And if we destroyed it?
We might well sink the ship. Who knows if we would be able to escape before that happens.
Almadria sure has been busy since the contest began.
This isn't Almadria's doing.
You mean she didn't build this?
The body, yes. However, my guess is that the engine comes from a starship.
A starship? As in one of those vessels used to go to and from Lenegas?
Correct. The technology employed on Lenegas and in starships is more advanced than anything in our daily lives. Almadria may be resourceful, but she could never produce an engine like this on her own.
You mean to tell me we've got even bigger enemies waiting for us up in the sky? Ugh, my head hurts just thinking about it.
Don't worry about that for now. Just focus on taking care of Almadria.
Little help!
Bring him down! Follow the plate! Hold the flash! I'm not done! I won't show you any mercy! Ignore!
Now! Get toasty! Any injuries? That equipment should come in handy.
Probably would, but I'm just not using a lot of them. That's it. Do too well. Get close on Monday, but it just wasn't right in headspace. Nah, I get you there.
But a opponent like this should be easy. The rebel!
set him in the break position. Finish that, but where is the fun? I'm not exploring more. Natural best. Okay. You're out in here, buddy. Is he on the other side?
Get lost.
I hope you get too soon. I was kind of like just hanging in there and chilling out. You get butterfly wing. Bullet. What was butterfly wing?
You're saying we should check the owl forest?
No. Promise we will check that owl forest sometime.
Behind you, Shion.
Clearing out this whole area.
Yeah.
Look who's in a bright and shiny mood.
I won't forgive you!
Now you see what I can do!
Engaging! Like the ultimate turtle game!
Lightning or! Power up water!
Wind!
Waterfall!
By the power of water!
Here I come!
Lord, I'm not there!
Release!
Lightning Falcon!
Will this help?
I'm not done!
Raging Star! Astral Energy!
Say no more!
Looks
like
there.
We got them all.
What's this thing?
Oh, great. I just kind of like go this way and check these places out first. be tough. It's two enemies that don't go down that easy. I think that should do a lot more damage than it does.
She sure spared no expense on her castle.
This must be
the captain's quarters. The presence of the spirit vessel and the sheer extravagance on display can leave no doubt. There's no one here.
That's where she was in that scene.
Yeah, but I doubt she's out for a moonlight stroll. You think she jumped ship and ran away again?
I doubt it. The conniving witch is probably up to something.
Agreed. In any case, as long as she hasn't suddenly sprouted wings, she has to be somewhere on the ship. Let's keep looking.
That is the elevator thing here. Is that it? Yeah.
The way that she's been placed. It's like she's daring us to come find her.
Yeah. Like it's all some damn game to her.
What's wrong, sweetie? Is something scaring you?
Maybe he just doesn't like being in her room.
I think there's more to it than that. What could it be?
Now it makes me wonder if there's some secret thing here that I'm missing. Look like we're gonna win this battle, guys. Where am I at?
Is this the ship's cargo? What a pain. I can't see anything past all this stuff.
Be on your guard. For all we know, there could be something hiding around here. That's no ordinary enemy I see over there. What's this thing?
A little damper in trying to do this early. Level 20s right there. Right, he's having hit points. We got a couple more epics. We may go that early. Flame sack from that.
This should make for some good
flame
sack.
Yep.
Material.
I'm gonna make all my new weapons now.
Did that get rid of the barrier?
We'll just have to go back and check.